Back to what we were doing. I do need to teach someone secret power. I mean, it is it is a pretty useful move. Capture cards. Gotta save up money though. Oh, a rest stop. How convenient. Very convenient for me. No, they shouldn't be tired. They shouldn't still be tired. I was like, I think you just want me to stay forever, and I'm not into that, so bye. Bye, creepy lady. Alright, can't do it. Need the mock, right? Well, I'm sorry, I'm about to destroy your bushes, so... I'm just gonna take these and... Sorry! Oh. Should have went down my spine. Be still, dear. User passes a tell item to the target when the target isn't holding the knife. Route 111, now we're going to Route 113, huh? Okay. Oh great, it's May again. I just rested at that old lady's house. It's a spender. No two spinners are said to have identical spots on their hind. This Pokemon moves in a curious manner as if it's stumbling and dizziness. Its urchin movements can cause the opponent to become confused. True. I forgot they were in the game. Sandshrew has a very dry hide that is extremely tough. This Pokemon can roll into a ball and repels any attack. At night, it burrows into the desert sand to sleep. But we're not in the desert. That's Skarmory! I know it anyway! Skarmory! You will be mine! Now I just have to figure a way to not kill you. That'll be... Yeah, I'm really not effective, is it? But what can I use that's going to actually do some damage? I guess I could use that. As long as it doesn't crit, I should be fine, correct? Woo, too close. And it got static. Convenient. Now, you will get into this Pokeball I throw at you. Garia still wings become tattered and bashed in from repeated battles. Once a year, the battered wings go grow back completely, restoring the cutting edges to their pristine state. Wow. And that's all of them. Oh God. Another coffee. Dang, ninjas. Oh god, it's not right now. This is kinda small. Like, there's no like actual space. Why is my 3DS always lopsided? Where is my camera lopsided? I gotta save up. That's gonna be a hell of a thing to save up for. Part of me kind of regrets doing like a full, kind of a full playthrough. I'll probably start skipping around later. Thunder Fang! Ooh, nice. Okay. You mean I got covered in ash for nothing? Did I make it? Yes! I made it! Yeah! Who's this lady in front of my Pokemon PC? Who needs to get off on it? Fossil maniac, huh? Alright, time to save, and we will call it a day.